trying to get yourself killed. You okay? What are you doing?
Hey, what'd you get? Lisa? What's going on? Where's Ben? What's going on? Lisa, what happened?
And who's this asshole?
He could be infected. We don't even know who this guy is.
He doesn't look infected.
I woke up on a beach, and then
you woke up on a beach.
Congratulations, this guy's a complete psycho.
Sam, Ben's dead.
Great. Shit. What happened?
Can't believe I left it.
Sweetheart, it's gonna be okay. Hey.
You might as well come and, like, you know, join us. We've got a spare chair.
Come with me.
I didn't kill him.
I didn't think you had. Look, why don't you sit down? So you really don't know about anything? Okay, let's start with an easy one. What's your name?
Dan.
I'm Kate.
How did this happen?
Look, you should sit down.
Who is this guy?
Shh,
huh?
It's gonna be fine.
I mean, he wakes up on a beach without any memory. Does anybody believe that?
Sam!
Who does he think he is? Jason Bourne?
There was some sort of neurological virus. Everyone thought it was just the usual media hype, you know. No one expected it to wipe out half the country. by the time everyone realised, it was too late. I'm sorry, I'm not really used to explaining this stuff to people. Is there anything you do remember?
Were you followed? Did you look? Did you look? Did you check for soldiers? Did you see any?
You know, we're not supposed to be here. The whole house is in danger now.
Hey, sorry.
So how does this virus spread?
Well, that's the thing. No one knows. If you've survived this long, you must be immune like we are.
Are you the only ones left?
Most people evacuated to the safe camps. If they managed to make it out of the city. I went in the car with my dad and my sister. She's trying to get out like everyone else. People were running into the roads and screaming and attacking each other and attacking the cars. And then, one of them fell in front of our car. My dad got out and tried to help. I heard him shout to my sister to get back in the car, but they were everywhere. Then I just heard my sister screaming. I didn't move. I didn't do anything.
Sorry, you didn't need to hear any of that stuff.
You probably need to get some rest. You can take my room if you like.
Upstairs.
Turn the music off.
Quickly.
Run!
Get out of here! Dave, you should be okay.
Get a sheet. We're gonna have to let him in.
I'll grab a sheet.
No, no. James, you're gonna be okay.
I've got the sheet.
On the count of 3, 2, 1, everyone, get out of the way. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Lisa, where's that knife? Where's that knife?
Get him down.
Oh, shit. No. Someone give me a hand here.
Too fat, you know, even at this time, you know.
You've
I'm okay.
Done really well.
Yeah. Well, I still do press ups.
Where's our guest? Got your room back yet?
No, I think he's asleep. Come on, hurry up.
Poppy.
I'm hungry.
Away.
I hurt my tooth.
You idiot.
What? So how you get muscles like these? You wouldn't understand.
Where are my cigarettes?
You're not the best at the nuts, really, are you,
Sam? Fucking hide them from me.
That's my fucking weed tin. What the hell?
Where are my cigarettes?
I don't know.
You had them last. Where are they?
Jesus.
Ah,
hey,
cigarettes!
Calm down.
I know we had them.
One about half an hour ago, I got the rest of the back.
Well, where are they now then? I've looked everywhere,
nowhere!
What's
wrong with you? Hey, what the hell are you doing?
You have to give them back!
How the hell did you become this strong?
Get off me, Sam!
Whoa, Aidy, that's enough! I know you're my sister! Do not talk to me like that! Please calm down! I want to let go of you, but stop struggling! Listen to me! Why are you acting like this?
Give me my cigarette! Why are you lying to me?
No one's lying to you. Stop struggling. Stop struggling.
Thanks for that, by the way. I thought she was going to have my bollocks off for a second there.
She's fine. She's just a little... She's tense.
There's something definitely not right.
Kate's got a point.
What point does Kate have?
I think maybe we need to just have a chat or something.
I really think you should go, Sam.
Your eyes. Can I see them?
Get out. Please.
How the fuck did this happen?
Get out!
Do you think she's turned?
No. She's not coping with it well. She'll be fine, she just needs rest.
I hope so.
No!
Let me look at them, let me see.
No!
Guys! He's infected! Gotta get her out of here.
Katie, calm down, please. She's not moving anymore.
She's got a pulse.
Help me carry her.
Is she ever going to stop?
No.
Can't we help her?
What can we do?
There's only one way to help her, isn't there?
If it was any one of us, we know what he'd have done.
And he would have done it already.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the toilet.
Really good. Treasure Island, huh?
That's right.
Where's he gone?
Just gone out for a bit.
What?
Where's the food?
Are we ate it, James?
We got nothing now. Well, let's go get some. But look how far away that is. We're here.
So we'll just come across Queen Park. I mean, there's enough of us.
Cool. Okay.
I think I'll stay here and guard the house.
Let's do it.
Fine, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
I'm staying here. I'm staying here.
Yeah! on, guys. We've seen worse than that. Let's find another way in.
Thank you.
Have Dan and Lisa got back yet?
No, Dan.
No, it's not. You need it.
Not me.
Asking me to do is risk everyone in here for them.
We have to go and find them. They're our friends.
Well, they're probably dead. Right. Come on, let's go. That's what you want.
Partly neutralized. The girl won't be coming for tea either.
Target's on the move. Bravo 6, what's your position? Over. Bravo 6, we didn't copy that. What's your position? Over.
To go past. Let's just stay put.
That helicopter's following you.
Lisa.
Not that way. Come on, Arnie.
us down. When I throw this, we run.
What was that?
Seagulls.
Guys.
Our house.
Where? Oh yeah. There it is.
Did anyone get any food?
No, there was nothing left, remember?
I got some.
Nice one, Dan.
Where's all this come from?
Colouring. Why do you need artificial colouring in peas?
Activating audio generator 5. Stick better bloody work.
Did anyone else hear that?
No. What are we listening for? What?
It's nothing, let's go. Keep going.
Shouldn't we be going that way?
No, there's a safe camp there. Besides, we're here, so we've got to go straight down there, up the hill, through those trees.
Really? Are you sure? Hang on. Which hill?
Right. We came out here, so
they
it's
all
that
look the
one.
Same.
No, not at all. We've come out from this direction, so it's got to be that one.
I thought East was over there.
No. It's got to be this way. We're heading northwest. That's the whole point. We start east, then we go northwest for the rest of the journey. Look, trust me. James, we've been over this before.
He's right.
Yeah.
Can we go to the pub now? Come on, let's go.
This isn't safe.
Well, what else are we going to do? Freeze to death?
How slowly are you reading that? Have we got any food left? Oi! Dan! Food?
Yeah, we might have some. Steven?
Range.
Probably just some animals. Come on. Let's get some sleep.
The dose to 20.
He's starting to respond. Keep him under full observation.
Morning! Hello!
Just anything other than a lot of beans.
Yeah, well, you
can cover it. You do quiche.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know how to say it. I'm Lisa.
Look, Dan, you can tell me. I'm not going to judge you.
I found my photo on the body of a soldier.
What?
I think they're looking for me.
They're following you? They're following you, you son of a bitch.
Sam.
Huh?
Sam.
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Sam.
Calm down. Come on. Who are
Sam.
You? What the fuck?
Fuck you.
Down.
Let him talk. Sam, let him talk.
No.
Sam.
Come on, Sam, leave it. This isn't gonna help.
Fucking stay out of this, you prick.
I'm licking the shit out of
it.
He could hurt me anyway.
Enough.
No, not fucking enough.
Told you. Fucking told you. I told all of you this whole time. There's something about him, and he's why AD died. And he's why the military came. And I fucking said it.
I fucking said it from day one. Didn't I?
So what do you know? Are you just going to be honest now and tell us?
I don't know anything.
You don't know anything? Yeah. I've heard that one before.
I don't know anything. I don't know why they're looking for me.
Don't you ever keep stuff from us again.
Stephen, it's gonna be fine. Kate, you'll be fine. It's gonna be fine.
I'm so sorry, guys.
No, you don't have to be sorry.
You'll be fine.
It just came out of nowhere. I'm sorry.
Sure, it's this way.
Join the map.
Thank you.
him up, James.
We have an unconfirmed sighting of target and secondary target just outside Zone 5. Bravo team have lost contact with their boy and reported the sighting. We're going to have to move fast on this one. Shoot to kill.
Delta 3 to Tango 2, we are on approach to drop zone. ETA 4 minutes.
Why are you looking for us? Why are you looking for him?
Don't you fucking think I won't?
He was infected, all right.
He was infected?
He was given a prototype vaccine. It worked. And then he escaped the research centre.
Did he?
So what's the problem?
Look, right, in the other patients were given the same cure. The virus just mutated or something. Now it's 10 times worse. And even the immune could be infected now. And you, you're still infected with it. And you can wipe out what's left of this fucking country.
How do we know we're not infected?
Give it 2 weeks, mate.
Don't make a sound.
Death.
If I hand myself in, you let them go.
What's up, Dan?
I'm gonna head back that way. See if we can draw some of them away.
Then what?
I'll catch up with you later, okay?
Dan,
you can't lie to me.
Do what you gotta do, Jason boy. Good luck.
on your knees. Well, you're a lucky day, sunshine. Do you know how many men have died looking for you? I'm gonna enjoy blowing your fucking head off!
Ah!